Okay, it's the 19th of February and heat screen is on. The external temperature is -1 and let's see what happens this morning. Plug the ultra gauge in, which just to get an indication on the voltage of the battery. So the battery is 14.8, 14.7 now. So everything's sensible there, so it shouldn't be battery related. The screen's now been on for about a minute and a half. About 2 minutes, I'll try the windscreen wipers to see if anything's started to clear. I suspect that what we're seeing at the moment is the passenger side screen clearing and the driver's side only clearing on the vent. We'll soon see. It's 2 minutes in, so I'll wipe the screen. Hard to know what's going on yet. Still on. Now 3 minutes in. Valve open. And there's a distinct difference in the two sides of the screen, obviously. This side hasn't even started to percolate on the sides. That one. There we go. I think I need to record any more of the video. Pretty much says it all. As we said, there shouldn't be any issue with the voltage because it's reading at 14 volts. So somebody needs to come up with a solution.